आज कोरोना जैसी वैश्विक महामारी के कारण पूरा विश्व थमसा गया है। उन्नति की प्रबल गति पर मानव विराम लग गया हो, परंतु कहते हैं कि समय हमेशा एक समान नहीं रहता। ये बुरा समय भी किसी दुस्वप्न की तरह खत्म होगा, जीवन फिर मुस्कुराएगा। इन भावनाओं
I congratulate Ananya for getting selected in the final round of Bloom Great India Talent Hunt.
Thank you.
My first question is for you, Ananya. How did you develop this skill?
Poetry is an art which requires proper rhythm skills, memorization, expression, voice and tone. Since my childhood, my parents have comprehended my skills and groomed them by training me.
Okay, great. From when are you practicing this skill?
Since my childhood, I have been practicing these skills. I have taken part in many literary competitions from a very long time.
Okay. How do you develop a balance between talent and studies?
I follow a timetable which provides me the opportunity to distribute my time into studies, sports and other curricular activities.
Finally, I would like to know your views about the Bloom Great India Talent Hunt.
Provided a platform to display and enhance our talents on a national platform. I feel honored to be a part of this competition.
Okay. Moving on to parents. How do you as a parent encourage her?
Since childhood, she is very creative and displayed keen interest in every curricular activities. We as parents always provide all necessary means for the skills. Never stop her for participating in any activity organized by the school.
Your view about the Bloom Great India Talent Hunt?
We would like to convey our thanks to the team for taking this initiative, which is a national platform. This is the impulse that the students need. All appreciable efforts to the team for taking this competition to this level, and it is in a very fair manner. I congratulate to the team for organizing.